Hey, hello everyone. Here we are back again with some more Spelunky. Hope you all guys doing well. We'll be starting very shortly. Just gotta launch the game and set something up very quickly. All right. Let's go, shall we? Alright, let's chill a bit, play a bit of Spelunky. Enjoy our evening or morning or afternoon or whatever it is in your country. Alright, let's see if Streamlabs wants to cooperate with me into displaying the game. A game capture. Not yet. All right. Here we are back again. Been 1 day or two since we last played. Let's hope the rest ain't too bad, eh? I'm gonna go with Vanilla Joe, man. Now let's see if I can put it on screen, eh? Okay, there you go. Let's see if you can see the game, mate. And to let me know if the game ain't too loud or too low. Alright, you can watch. Alright, great. Let's go, shall we? Let's play this amazing game again. Here we go, first run of the night. The walls are still shifting to this day. They never stopped shifting. Gotta hydrate, drink a bit of water. You know how it goes. Let's see if we don't mess this up, eh? Now, let's check what's on the other side. First. Ooh. I heard ya. Now, I gotta go bomb, man. I haven't been playing that long, but I already can notice the patterns on the random generation of the game, and I believe there's no way exit yet. See, I saw this pattern again. So, but this is one expensive girl. She's gonna take like 3 bombs. Jesus, she's gonna leave me broke. Probably shouldn't have rescued her. Well, now it's too late for that. Jesus. 3 bombs and 2 ropes. That's something, alright. Alright, now. Oh shit. Oh. Bad choices were made. Let's go. Aya. Aya. By the way, in case you guys haven't seen, I've been playing a bit of PGA Tour 2K21. I know it's not everybody's cup of tea, but one thing that happened is that my aim was really bad, and now I kind of discovered more or less why, and that's because the game expects you to use the right stick, you know, but you can use left stick, and I'm much better at using left stick, so I switched to use left stick for the aim. And now I'm a bit better. Still suck though. But I'm a bit better. Scottish! I suck! Now I don't suck as much. Alright, come here, bat. There you go! Oh, Whoop. Woohoo. Well, I don't know what happened to her, but I hope she didn't. Let's hope, shall we? Nah, I guess she died, yeah, of course. Whoop. There ya go! Well, at least we didn't upset no shopkeepers, eh? Shite. Great. No ropes already. Man, these biomes. Ah, no, man, I say biome is like Minecraft or some shit, but they're messing me up, man. They are messing me up. Alright. Got some gold. Thank God he didn't mess with the... Well, you got ropes, alright. Nah, not worth it. There we go. Give me that. Whatever, man. Bomb for the win. As always. Just bomb your way. Bomb your way. Bomb your way. Yeah, no. Bomb your way. You gotta bomb your way in life. Yeah, no. Shit. Well, that was a mistake. It was a mistake indeed. Alright. Got all the sweet stuff. Oof. Hey, we got the time bomb, so. Who freaking cares? Ah, sure as hell don't. Let's go. Come on, baby gems. Yeah, this one. Oh, shit! Oh, no. No. Ooh. Nice trick shot. Well, time to get rich, I guess. Since we got a ton of bombs. Kill a ton of spiders for the spoils! If you catch my drift. Yar! Yar, matey! Alright, that was... bad news. Let's just get out of here. Yeah, thank God she didn't fail at the first time. Look, we got milk. There we go! Hey, mate! There you go! I'm Scottish! I'm a Scottish person! I speak like this! I better shut up. People might start calling harassment when I'm just... Oh, no! Got to get that shoddy! Well, boys, in the end, we're gonna probably die here. Woo! That was close, eh? Almost got me a sweet shorty. I don't know, man. It's addictive talking like a Scottish person. Come on. Ah, shy. Oh! Well, boys. We're in business. Shit. There ya go. Shit. No, that ain't good, eh? Come on, bat. There ya go. Some more bombs. Bomb for the win, bye boys. I was trying to find my girl. Shall we? You don't have much rope though. Well, I guess we committed now. I knew it, they were both gonna explode. There you go, and she ain't here. Great. I wish I could find the... a rope seller. Yeah, this is probably a waste. Well, guys, I think the best thing to do is go with this little F. We can get our next stage. We'll get some water in your system. Remember to hydrate. Also, they say. Oh, there he goes. Now, don't tell me she's right there. Yeah, why not? Give me all of that. I'm rich after all. There you go. Come on, monkey. What the fuck happened with him? He just gave up on life. Well, can't say that doesn't work for me. I know I heard that around here. Please don't be up. No, she probably was up. Great. Well, I guess we go with 2 health again. That probably ain't a very good thing, but what can ya do? Yeah, and I'll just bomb beer. I don't feel like dealing with that. Alright. There you go. Yeah, explode already. Oh, I hear. Please don't be up. There she is, alright. Yeah, we got plenty of bombs. Shit, please, please. There you go. Well, took redundant damage there. Stupid thing to do. Dropped my shari accidentally. My shari! Well, you can go, girl. I'll catch you up. Now, where's the exit? Let's get this gold. We don't need toad in our lives. There you go. Alright, seems like a straight line to the exit. There you go. Sutter babe. Come on, baby James. You're Scottish, duh? Almost went without my shari, man. That would have been a mistake. Irish whiskey! I drink Irish whiskey! It had to be, eh? Because of course, I'm 12. And there's a fucking fiesta going down. Well. There you go. Brain damage. I got brain damage. Alright. Why not? Let's be edgy about it. Too many skeletons. There was a chance one of them would be alive. Oh no. Come on. Come on! There you go. Alright, there she is. Beautiful. Here we are, babe. Hello, how you doing, babe? Everything good. Alright. Good, good. Jolly good. Let's keep on going, shall we? Alright. Hey. Hey. You spin my head right. Oh no. I guess Red ain't spinning it no more. Yeah, yeah. Well, that was a waste. One hell of a waste. I heard something. Yeah, she might be down there. We'll check in a bit. Alright, we got the sacrificial. Should we sacrifice her? Yeah, fuck it. Let's go. Come on, babe. There you go. There you go. Alright. Alright. Got some suited. Oh. There you go. Woo! Got splattered. Now, if only if he had a shotgun. Well, you know what? Let's get crazy. No! Well, that's a noob's mark. Come on, bat. Ah, yeah! Ah, yeah! There you go. Badonka donk. There you go. Alright, who cares? Let's bomb. We're in too deep, man! We're in too deep! Let's go. Coolio, Banolio! This got a crate. B bombs. Oh, even better. Look at that. Got a compass and some spike shoes already. I don't even know. Don't remember how we got the compass. Alright. Booyah. No, I didn't see my girl. No. Fuck it. No use in losing health trying to find her, eh? Alright, alright. I heard her. That's a fact. Well, it's gonna have to be like this. There you go. Alright, what about that, that new Worms Battle Royale game? Has anyone heard anything about it? Is it good? Is it any good? If anyone knows, feel free. I watched a bit guys stream, but I didn't watch much. Probably should have watched a little bit more. Looks decent enough, but if anyone has played it, feel free to give your opinion. Oh shit. There you go. Some more ropes. Of course, now that I am only at one elf, things start going my way, eh? Come on. Well, there it went. Let's go get her, babe. Well, we can still turn it around, eh? We got the shotgun down there, the shopkeeper has it, we got our babe. Now, where's that chest? Oh fuck, we don't have the chest. Come on, babe. Well, I guess we're going looking for that chest, eh? Oh shit. Was it a rope? Let's go. Where could it be? Where could the chest be? Jeez, I'm wasting a lot of ropes. Yeah, it probably... Oh shit, I have no bombs! And it's there, for fuck's sake. Well guys, that's a no-no for me, bye-bye. I'm gonna buy these bombs too. Yeah, no thanks, bye-bye. Well, that was failure. At least we got shoddy. I really don't like dark levels, man. In this game, they're like run killers. Alright. Alrighty! Come on, come on, come on, baby. Come on, come on, come on, baby. There you go. I know I heard her. Yeehaw, I know I heard her speak somewhere around here, man. Well, if you want to avoid fall damage, this is the way it's got to be, eh? Eh? Woo! Killed with a rope, I didn't know if you could do that, man. Alright, let's go get our babe. Slowly getting our health back. Got two good items. Got me a sweet. Well, never mind that, guys. Shit happens. Shit in fucking happens. Well. Yardon! Yardon 4! You're fired! Oh, starting off well, eh, boys? All right. Ah, fuck it. I'm out of here. There we go. Let's keep on moving. Good stuff. Oh. That's always disappointing. When you find that already there, they... Well, it's at least I don't have to carry her. So in that aspect, it's a plus. Nah. No need, jabroni. Alright. Gotcha, skeleton. Well, guys, that was it. Hope you had fun. That's the run. Well, great. Now we fucked. Well, down it went. Oh, right. I can light the way with this. If only I could light torches with the shotgun, man. That would be so sweet. Oh, great. Well, there's an all sacrificial altar here. Now, where's my babe? I know I heard her. She's probably down. She probably down, eh? Well, gotta get back to get my shawty. Well, at least we'll probably need to use it. The rope, I mean. We probably need to go back for sacrifices. Well, got some bombs. Always good, always good. And my sherry, I don't care about. I'll take a torch any day over a machete. It's not bad, man. If you don't have a shoddy, the machete is decent, but I have a shoddy, so who cares? Well, and there it went, eh? Oh, there she is. Alright. Nah. I'm not gonna mess with the shopkeepers. We're just gonna move on. There we go, made it. Always tough, man. Dark levels are always tough. They always take like double time of our levels. It's tough. Come on, bat. Come on, come on. Don't be shy now. There you go. Oh boy, that was almost too close for comfort. Yeah, okay. There's a spider, no need to entice a spider. Yeah, there she is. My baby gems. Well, I guess we'll have to do some things to get those crates. Ooh, take that, bat. And the key. Now, there's a sacrificial altar, eh? Man, that would have been good. Well, guys, if I do this, I'll probably die. Alright. Now, watch me die. Oof, made it. I'm telling you guys, I'm a pro at lobbing bombs up to explode things up. Alright, you stay there. Shit. No, there's another fat guy. Come on. Hey. There we go. Come on! Fucking fat guy. Yeah, we need to get the move on. What? Shit! Now that ain't worth it. Get the freaking ass blasted. Now we need to... Oh shit, I didn't expect that. Well, guys. Sorry. But this team looks like it's back to basics. Alright. Alright. There you go. Alright. Here I am. Ba-dum. Rock you like a mother hurricane. Yar. Being a pirate is alright to me. Yar, har, idity. Well, bomb for the win. Cause you never know if you go down. If you can get back up. There ya go! There's our path. Alright, that's shit. Yeah, we'll have to bomb, unfortunately. It's either that, or take 2 damage. And we don't want that, eh? Or the way. I don't reckon we do. Alright, let's get spending. What? Well, I don't have no more. Damn. Oh shit, guy, don't come here. This is dangerous. Gore as a scorpion. One hell of a big scorpion. Now give me that cape. Yeehaw. You know what? We can get that eye though. Hey. Ishberak. Alright, let's just go. Alright, that works for me. Well, that was probably very dumb. Well, it really was, because now I gotta waste another rope. And we gotta put some pep in our step. Because the clock is ticking. Alright. Alright, let's left this clear road to the boulder for us to walk upon. Okay. Ah, fuck you, bat. No one, nothing to do with you. We'll be moving on. Alright. Alright, alright. Oh, oh, oh. Nah, I won't be touching that idol. Because I don't know if there are shops further down and I don't want one piece shopkeepers. Oh, look, a gambling den. No thanks. If it was a shoddy like last time, man, that would be another thing. No, I'm gonna drop the girl down to the next level. There you go, girl, don't kill yourself. Please. I'll be away just a little bit. Come on, spider, don't be shy. Yeah. I can already see it. Yep. Alright, but we can get there from another way. Yeah, that's another way. We only have one bomb and 2 rope, so better twist the rope. Then a bomb. Alright. Let's go get the chest. Shall we? Alright. There you go. Beautiful. Oh, and we got some bombs too. Amazing. Oh, let's go get her, baby. Here we go. Pretty good, pretty good. Now let's move on. Oh, we're gonna go with 6 health now, eh? Alright. Oh! Sneaky spider. There we go. Run! That's it. Now I heard my girl somewhere around. Yeah, she's down there, eh? Great. Alright. This exploded, eh? Oh, lol, I got spike shoes. Kinda forgot about that. Oops. Oops, yes. There we go. Ah, that ain't good. Gonna have to bomb. Unfortunately. Shit. Shit, can't even... Yeah, we can. Nah, you can't. Oh! There we go. Onwards and downwards, eh? Jesus, that frog... The little frog sure had a lot of blood, eh? Alright. Down's the way. If only I would get like a little boom boom, if you know what I mean. A little... Yeah. That would be nice. Just so we can blow people away. Blow things away. At least we are... We got some money. But no black market yet. Let's hope we find it. Let's get also that idol. I have a good feeling about this one. Let's not jinx it. Now. She's there. No! Oh my god, the cape saved me! Ooh boy. I should have said, didn't think I was gonna make it. Well, never mind. I won't say nothing next time, well. And it was going so well too. Alright. Got a pot. Break the pot. Break the snake. Grab the jewel. Okay. Come on, bat. There we go. Look at that. We don't even got a bomb. Go, go, babe. Well, let's see what's... Oof. I don't really care much for this. Yeah. This Minecraft will only get me killed. Well, it's good and all that it allows to Minecraft your way. I don't like it. So let's leave it. And moving on. I'm moving on up now. And I'm in. My light shines on. My light shines on. My light shines on. My light shines on. There we go. Almost got blown up. But thank God we didn't, eh? Thank God. Alright. There we go. Ooh. Well, I guess I'll bomb beer to open a four-way passage. There we go. You go, babe. Open the way for me, huh? Be a doll. Let's get some bombs. I don't need that. I like when my bombs roll, eh? Missed me, bitch. Oh, look at this, look at this. Already got our babe. Come on. No thanks. Oh shh. There we go. Perfect arch. To get rid of the pesky bats. Alright. Shit. Jumped a bit too much. Oh no! Why? Moving on. Oh shit! I mean, the arrow trap hurts him. And I'm the one to blame. Makes sense. That was a load of bullshit. There we go. Come on, babe. Now let's get that gold. Oh, look at that. An easy way out. Let's move on then. Let's leave the skeleton alone, eh? Alright. Damn straight. What? What? Come on, I shot first, man. What the fuck was that? Ay, Spelunky. You're messing with me, Spelunky. Well, I guess we'll take a risk. I heard something from the girl from there. So, we'll... Well, and she's one level down, great. Well, what a nice waste of bombs, boys. Always good. No, no, spider. Mind your business. Oof, nice boost. Now. There we go. Onwards, upwards, and onwards, eh, boys. Why not? Why not, eh? Mind if we don't get the girl, it's okay. Let's try to minimize the risk. Shit, why do I speak? I just jinxed myself, my god. Come on, bat. Yeah. Alright. Spalunka! I like me playing some Spalunka. Come on, baby, come on. this stuff is kind of volatile, so I don't trust it at all. At least we got the Eye of Horus already. No! Almost died. Jesus, man, that shit was tense. Yeah, we don't gonna mess with the scorpion. Don't worry. That's a stupid risk. And we are risk analysts. We analyze risk. Now, Mr. Scorpion. Play nice. We're just gonna see what's on the other side quick. Oh, there we go. Beautiful, forgot I had spike shoes. I like spike shoes. See that sneaky spider, that's why. You pop a jar open and wait to see what it appears. Cause it can be a spider like that. Now let's get one elf back. And keep on moving on. Alright. What? Maybe it was my impression. Yeah, come here, Scorpion. There we go. Oh, alright. What? I guess that went... Oh, shit! Hey guys, I'm terribly sorry, but I massively suck. Oof, I take that back. I'm the best player in the world. Bye bye. Do I take damage with the spring shoes? I mean, we cook, but we'll need more money. Got 8 bombs. Well, let's bomb this way. Bomb this way. Well, I guess that was it. Oh, let's get our cape. Oh shit! 15,000. I guess it was a waste of bombs and rope. Yeah, we're doing a run with the... very little money, it seems. Monkey, go fuck yourself, man. There we go. Look, there she is. Now let's buy that man trap, don't want nothing to do with it. Oh! Now? Shit. Well, that was unfortunate. There we go. Now where's that? Black market, eh? Oh? Maybe up? Around here? Weird. Alright. Well, I guess it was useless, eh? Peer pressure, as they say. Sorry, boys. There we go. Whoa! Speedrun that shit, bro. Come on, bat. There you go. Alright, there she is. Let's just bomb. Like the slobs we are. Let's go. Let's get all the jewels, our babe. Come on, come on. Alright, that's it. Let's move on. Jesus. Well, I don't know if that triggered it or not, but I'm not gonna put myself in front of it to test it out. Well, shit, there's the key. And there's the girl. Guess we're gonna have to pull out my Master Bomber skills. Hey guys, check this out! Never mind. Oh, shit. Master Bomber 69 here! Anyways, what was I saying? Oh yeah, I got the bot. Great. Skeleton. Fuck's sake, man. Jeez. Man, guten Tag. Alright. Here we go. Ooh. We're gonna have to bomb again, eh? Oh no! Luigi! Alright. Alright, alright. There we go. Good. Come on, bat. Well, that was a lot of garbage, eh? Not good at all, eh? Yeah. Oh, come on, come on. Let's keep on going. Alright. Okay. No girl this time. No problem. There we go. Thanks for opening the pot. Of course. Bye-bye. Go straight down. There we go. What I wanted. There you go. There you go. There you go. There you go. Alright. Now where is she? Nah, don't tell me she's up there. I think she's fuck. Well, I guess we're gonna go with three elf. I should have shit and gonna go up there get her. Or am I? Or am I? Eh? Find out on the next episode of Spelunky. No, I'm joking. I don't do that kind of shite. There we go. Perfecto. Alright. Come on, baby jumps. There's the key. This is gonna be tough, eh? Sorry, girl. Unfortunately, it had to be done. Shit, got a bomb twice. Well, I guess we're in too deep to give up now. And we need to rush. Otherwise the ghost is gonna bite our ass. Come on, babe. Come on, come on, come on, come on. No time for lollygagging. Well, at least we are already at the exit, so bye-bye. Woof! Made it, boys. We made it. I was lucky, almost spat in my face. The Cobra! The Cobra! Oh, oh. There's a lot of snakes in this level. Yeah, these two. Please, please, please. Eh. Same as Ayaboros, already have it, so let's go. And we are perfectly at zero money. By the way, guys, next one is the last one for the night. Just letting ya know. Alright. There it is. Oh, look, that's a sacrificial altar. Sorry, Scorpion. But you mess with me, I mess with you. Shit. Well, moving on. There we go. But not even in danger there. Why? Why I lose my... I don't get this shit, man, sometimes. Well, I got no bombs, so I don't even know what I'm doing. There you go. Well, I don't even know why we would need to bomb, so... Well, shit. Let's go get the girl. Shall we? Let's go. Let's go. Alright, alright. It's still a bit down. Alright, you go first, girl. Nah, fuck it, I don't need the idol. Well, I don't need my life too, I guess. Well, guys, here we go, last one. Say your prayers. Woo! Dodge that. Always good. Always good. As I said last run, this one is last. So brace yourselves. Here you go. Well, my last run, eh? Ow! The hell? Oh, we still got... Still got the chance, boys. Come on, come on. Shit. Now, where is he? Find old man McKee. There we go. Dead. Well, the girl certainly that way. Well, let's bump for it. There we go. Now, a harder. Could she be up? Perhaps we still got some. Yep. Is my. Oh shit! Well, that's why safety exists, eh? Alright. There you go. Not doing too great. Not too bad. There we go. There's our ticket. Just, oh no, how am I even supposed to save her? Like, as soon as I blow the tap, see, it's impossible. Well, great, now I have to waste the rope. Alright. Rope time. I saw the chest, I think chest is up. Yes. Well, can we lag it? Maybe we'll go get the chest and come back. Yep. Well, I missed that one. Well, that was it, guys. That's enough. I'll see you all very soon. Stay good. Bye-bye.